Before you head to the actual part of the video, there's a disclaimer in the description. So now let's get on to it. Excuse me? Looks like that's gonna be it.